I'm going to do a quick review on Disney's Frozen 2 pajama pants. This is what they look like. And a cute little ball here. Don't have any pockets on them. There's no pockets on this pair at all. Here's your hand, your cups. Light cups. I got these at Walgreens probably 3 or 4 weeks ago. 3 or 4 weeks ago. I think I paid about $11 for it. That's the front of it. Here's the back of it. It's pretty much the same as the front, so the only difference is you don't have the strings tied with. I've been getting a lot of wear out of them. In the 3 or 4 weeks I've had them, I've got quite a bit of wear out of them. Put them through the washer and dryer. I haven't had any issues. But the washer, putting it through the washer and dryer. They're kind of made of like fleece material. But they're good and warm. They're good and soft and warm. Wintertime, they help keep you warm in the house. Only not to worry about getting cold. They're cute. One of the main reasons I bought them is they're cute. They're definitely warm and comfortable. Sitting and laying around the house. Or your apartment, whatever you live in. Okay, here's the string untied. It's got little blood germs on it. Different characters in the movie. I like them. They're nice, like I said, they're nice and comfortable. Laying around the house, or sitting and laying around your house, or your apartment. And they keep you, they'll keep you warm. Your winter pajamas, they help keep you warm in the winter and cold weather. This is Disney Frozen 2 pajama pants. Like I said, I got them at Walmart. I think I paid $10, $11, something like that. They're definitely good pajamas about.